Leia made the final, you guys. Toby, where's Toby? Toby made the longboard final. Quentin down here yet? He would have made the bodyboard final, but he took off. So. But that was cool. He had a really good performance. Yeah. How many of the guys made the quarterfinals? Raise your hand. Guys, congratulations. I'm going to go ahead and say that I think this is probably the toughest league finals as far as from the quarterfinals on. Every single lead was stacked with guys that we might eventually see on the World Tour. So you guys did an amazing job. You competed hard. You got your waves, and Melissa and I are really impressed. You guys should be really proud of yourselves. Everybody has a performance we had over the last couple of days. So we're stoked on that. I know we haven't had a lot of waves here. The creek kind of produced for us. So we're doing the best we can. Our agenda is Monday. We have Newport at Salt Creek, okay? So I will email out the lineup on Sunday. So pay attention to that. I want to get a lot of you guys back in the lineup. That some of you guys got knocked out early on in 2020. So I want everybody to make sure you check your lineup. Also, our banquet. So next Monday we have our event. Tuesday, since we have our event, we're not going to have it. Some of you guys are leaving town, whatever. So you have Wednesday, Thursday, Friday off. And then we'll have practice the following Tuesday here. And then practice on Thursday. And then our banquet is Thursday evening at the Silver's house at 6 o'clock. So we'll email all this out to you. But just in your mind, you kind of have a map of where you need to be. Most important is Monday is a great opportunity for all you guys to get some surf in. Capo Unified's off. So basically, we'll have it all to ourselves down there with Newport in the morning. So the waves are fun. The sandbars are really good there right now. So hopefully it'll produce for us on Monday like it has the last couple of months. Any questions about anything? If I can set something up, I will. The only problem is we have to do it on like their day down there, and they only have one day. They all came when